When you purchase an ESD license, your vendor will send you an email with the product code and the URL where you can download it. In this case, we will use an M365 Business Standard license. Remember that before you start, it is important to have an administrator account to add, modify, or delete roles, domains, and create the infrastructure for your users. Use your administrator credentials at setup.office.com. To continue, it is important to go back to the admin console at admin.microsoft.com. We recommend you have at least 2 users with the administrator permissions. If you do not have them yet, it is a good time to create them. To do so, go to the User tab and follow the steps shown in the Create User option and then select the user. Select the region and assign the licenses with the edition you choose for this user. If you wish, you can provide a role. Remember that as a general administrator, you can add more administrator roles with different privileges to manage different cloud services from the console, such as Exchange, SharePoint, Teams, desktop support, and even another user administrator, which is recommended. In the configuration window, from the options displayed, you will choose the second option for this advanced user, Admin Center Access. Remember that if you are only creating a user without administrator privileges, you should select the first option in the personal settings. It is important to mention that you can create templates for each type of user within the groups and speed up the allocation of licenses. Let's talk now about users who do not have a Microsoft account. To migrate them, click on the User tab. Click to load the CSV file and import the list following the instructions. It is important to verify all the parameters inside the file for the correct data import. After the new import, you can provide licenses to this user by teams and groups with the same process explained above.